Today's review is about the Smok pen, no, the Smok RPM40. It's quite a good device to like vape with. It goes all the way up to 40 watts with the two buttons down below, the power buttons at the top. It does actually last me quite a long time, but now since it's getting quite older and older, it's like quite hard to just get bigger smoke out of the vape. But since it has done me roughly about 2 maybe 3 years. But anyway, thank you so much for watching, guys. I'll make a part